And previously, we opened access to the pit, began assembling components. Make our guests the other sort of comfortable. The more permanent sort. But yeah, we put together a bunch of rocket bits, did various other objective. A bit more off-camera time was allowed to recover minion count and gold in piles. And overall, we're getting, that's a lot of investigators, we're getting ever closer to the final crime. In particular, out on the world right now, standout things. Also did some off-camera plotting. There's the engine, the engine plans, the next bit we need. Base. We have our lead on how to deal with the Soviet super agent. Let's get to work. Always gotta be sure. Never mind, we are currently at 2 eliminated super agents.
Capture tag issued.
Where do you think you're going, Roger? Well, let's see. Science can be done on gambling. These things happen. In fact, you're probably gonna get away, and that's fine. A spin doctor is not an outlandish loss. Not like you managed to embezzle anything. Who let up with lasers? I've also looked into adjusting the side of the trap hallway. It occurred to me that now that we have magnets, I can set up like the sensor there and then just grab people out of the doorway and shove them onward into the bees. I could do likewise over here.
Object purchase order confirmed. Object move order confirmed. Commencing.
Air team is go, and rocket engine team is go. Once more, onto crime. Well, this group had a pretty rough day. So it goes.
This is Sahara FM with the latest in our coverage of the French rocket preparations in Casablanca. This morning, French colonial administrators conceded that the test launch was to be postponed indefinitely due to the death of some vital engine plans. Not only does this dash French hopes of entering the space race, it also indicates that the power to launch a rocket is now in the hands of evil.
This is Lasko, the pirate of Siberia. I've got some weird news for you about the Hammer super agent, Katerina Fostanova. Oh man, she's a fox. But she's also the definitive Ice Maiden, or so we all thought. If rumors are to be believed, she's actually a big softie. Apparently, her most treasured possession is a teddy bear called, get this, Mr. Snuggles. This teddy has been stolen by the evil organization, which obviously thinks it can use this embarrassing information against her.
Yeah, pretty effectively handled all the work of expositing there. That is the scheme. Where this time? No, don't want it there. Get this positioned in... yeah, in the gym. Then we have retrieved an object. Specifically... for the purpose of interrogating. And also importantly, engine out of the way. We move forward to it. This is the penultimate objective. You know, having assembled our evil scheme, making our announcement to the world, making our demands. For which we have to set up all manner of infrastructure. Oh no. Has it happened again? It's happened again. It keeps happening. Yes, we have a couple of objects to set up.
Object has been ordered.
Well, news desk from which to make the announcement. Distinct from regular desk. Has proper lighting. Two, we need to set up the actual control panel from which to operate the device. There.
Object purchase order confirmed.
And we have to set up an array of antennas in order to actually broadcast the ultimatum. So let's see, in order to move this along, just apply some pressure to hammer. Get the full gang together. She's already here. Never mind. assume, something resembling previous crime positions. Bear is in position.
Object has been ordered. Prisoner interrogation order confirmed. Awaiting interrogation device selection.
Okay, now that the modifications have been done, lock those down again. Meanwhile, we've also received our hint for how to deal with Dirk Masters. That there is scheming to do.
Prisoner interrogation requested. Select an interrogation device to proceed.
Interesting.
There he is. And yep, still have the one operational bodyguard. Three down.
Security door bypassed.
The perfect plan will form there.
Also, this gets to stick around and be loot. Alright. Which case, I think I'm gonna slide that.
Caution. Not all object hotspots are accepted.
Yeah, into the science training room.
Warning, high security door breached.
That the research teams are in position. So, we'll know the secret. We need to test fire the engines, which hunger for blood. Allocate space for further atoms. Those should suffice. Jetpack. Oh, hello. That is much louder than everything else in the area. gyro thingamajig. Which, did I snap open a fresh secondary objective here somewhere? Given it's a fine piece of work, but what's it for? It stands just a very loud icon. The mystery.
Wise men say, sit at this.
Yep, that's how we toast an engine. Collecting valuable data over there. Acceptable. Fair operational expense for rocket testing. Yeah, it's not like they require you to put the antenna in any particular place. You just plop them down. Let's see, 120 notoriety left. Probably start running more heists. Accumulate more interesting things to decorate the base. I do almost feel bad about how efficient all of these guns are. You know, after all the ways that this has been rude to me first, I'm ultimately accepting of meeting rude with rude. Trust until betrayed, then never again. The one undefeated strategy. That charge arm or okay. Maybe spread these out a bit.
Object move order confirmed. Object will be moved shortly.
The remaining antenna is probably in this box.
Intruder.
though I do not recall what amount of stuff is strictly left to do. Of course, you killed the one valet.
Commencing mission. Mission underway.
National Wireless Service. Crowds of Japanese citizens gathered outside the Regional Patriotic Department building to display their gratitude for the heroic way in which the Patriot forces dealt with the afternoon's attempted felony. After a fierce battle, Patriot emerged victorious, restoring public support for the much maligned agency.
Object purchase order confirmed.
I don't think I'll go after that one again. Seeing as it demanded all of my spin doctors, it's a bit much. Where's that painting tried to end up? Yeah, let him have his fun. These towers are not expensive.
Commencing mission.
southern China and southeast Asia. The region is in turmoil tonight following the nefarious activities of a group of minions doing the bidding of an as-yet unknown evil genius. Anvil has been lambasted by its most vocal critics, who accuse the agency of defending Peking and mainland China at the expense of peripheral regions.
Oh, hey Dirk. What did you get here? We have such sights to show you, Dirk. Time for final henchman draft. Neuro, Matron, Oko, Monty, and the Butcher. And bye for democracy. Democracy is joined.
Warning! An object is being stolen by an intruder.
Oh, who dares? Who dares? Stop time! Who dares to try and who has... even gotten an opportunity. When did they get there?
Interesting. He who walk. Wise men say, seek at this.
Security door bypassed.
Hopefully Jim Raid will be able to deploy and do their thing shortly. So as to make this Mr. Master's final visit to our isle. Possible a pocket was created that they tunneled into. Just order 1,000 more. You bomb all of these, Steel. What happened to the two mercenaries? I sent like 3 mercenaries to this job. Still no idea where that painting wound up. Perhaps the void. We really have no one on deck replacing an antenna. How many of these briefcases left laying around were meant to buy replacement antennas? Alright, there we go. Gem heist. Fifth tower is up. And a tower is down.
Object purchase order confirmed.
Classic Steel.
This is KACR Midwest Radio. In one of the most bizarre crimes of the week, Jim's gym in Minneapolis was broken into earlier. Jim had inadvertently left his office space open, but that was untouched. The only thing missing was a sweaty towel belonging to Dirk Masters, the Patriot super agent. Now, that's a keepsake only a die-hard fan would want.
Object move order confirmed.
We must apply science. All of my technicians are dead. Nice. They keep rushing out here to try to repair things. And they explode. Alright, so with that into progress made, let me go ahead and iterate on the poll. Why? Patriot saboteurs decided to burn down my hotel.
Kill tag issued. Warning, hostile presence detected in base.
Okay. They're stealing back the towel, or trying to. The hotel. So someone exploded a bunch of the holding cell. Well, that was probably Dirk. Dirk has probably made one escape attempt.
Object purchase order confirmed.
Build a holding cell in the armory room.
Object has been ordered.
R&D has not yet managed to process the towel. Let's bring the gang home. Since the generic minion population is under a lot of stress right now. He's off on global crime. Is there anyone working on this? Ah, there we go.
Perfect plan will form there.
Just in time. Ah, yes, there we go. Or it's already underway. Good thing I brought the team home. Depending on how quickly the experiment goes here, I might also be able to finish off Masters. Mr. Masters is going in the goo. Oh, well, this will be expensive. Less. It seems like they're winning it. They're making headway. Also, the pole is leaning Mocha, so I'm going to try and sneak an operative out to get that done. You can see that having entered this phase, the entire world is now just spiked up to full heat. Science! Behold! And we get to keep him around as a big man. Ballet population has been exterminated. Go ahead and do a little restructuring. in response to demand for new skills. See if my one stray worker is able to get out there and snag helpful materials. Five minutes to rocket assembly. That is a bit close to the array. Most of the segment's been piled down. The silo. That's one of the upper stages. Which leaves the payload. Poor stupid jumpsuits who I have no real meaningful way to control. Let's just conclude by experiencing as much of the shortfalls of the mechanics as possible. Poor decisions exist in the structure of the minion management system. Why are mercenaries no longer- I have things that could train them. Why is this one voided? Likewise, spin doctors. Razors aren't looking too populated yet. That's probably more that no one has time to retrieve bodies.
Capture tag issued.
Have someone attempt to apprehend Steel. We have a button. Finally, a world where we'll never run out of personnel. There you go, last crime. There's different ending cutscenes for the different super weapons. And I guess I would have had to go out of my way to strap Steel to the rocket, but that is the eventual final way you can dispose of him. Just apprehend him at the height of your scheme. And yeah, in summary, excellent aesthetic, pretty intense mechanical flaws. It's an experience, but it has problems. It would be nice if anyone anywhere sought to follow up on this. Deserves a second attempt. A lot could be done with the premise. these credits could take a while if they're going one at a time. As a follow-up this, I do also have both Dungeon Keepers. I have both Dungeon Keepers, and people have been saying good things about War for the Overworld. Which is essentially third-party Dungeon Keeper. Whereby we're very explicit, like this, but fantasy. And it came first. It came before that. This is Dungeon Keeper, but spies. And as far as gameplay structure, it's more segmented up into stages like a regular RTS. And you have a couple of more direct controls. You have moves. And anyway, there we go. Circling back around to the... has a very hard time capturing for some reason title screen. Something about this clip does not take well in the frames. But yeah,